NBA superstar Steve Nash held an event today in downtown Los Angeles. It was a soccer game with stars, with NBA stars. It was all part of the Steve Nash Foundation giving back. Proceeds go to help kids in the inner city. Check it out.
5 minutes before the match. 5 minutes before the match. We need to clear the field. Thank you.
I know last time we talked, you told me you're a huge Pacquiao fan.
Oh yeah.
Pacquiao's fighting my boy Brandon Rios from Oxnard, November 23 in China. What do you say about that?
Go Pacquiao, but you know, obviously I won't be able to be there to watch, but you know, we'll see if the timing works out.
Rami E. And apparently we recently traded to the Rogers team, Jeremy Lin. Brian Dunstan. And last up, Robbie Rogers.
And what's it like for you? You went from being just Jeremy Lin to being the hottest name in the world of sports, not just basketball. How did you handle all the celebrity and stay yourself?
You know, I just try to focus on the game, man. That's what it's about the game of basketball and using it to glorify God. So that's kind of my focus.
And now you have Dwight Howard as a teammate. What do you say about that?
We're all excited about it, and you know, we think it'll take us to another level as a team.
Last question: if you win a championship this year, how do you celebrate it?
Shoot, I don't even know. I have no idea. But we gotta worry about winning it first.
Thank you so much, Jeremy Abbott, Jeremy Lin. Stay tuned for EsNews.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. Thanks, Jeremy.